Guys, like and subscribe in 5 seconds if you love Minecraft Diamond. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it has been a while, but we are back with a type of video slash series we haven't done in a while. Today, we are doing a seed video, and today's seed, to start off this brand new series for either, you know, whatever the seed is gonna be, or to bring back seed videos in general, we are gonna be using the Lucaseed, L-U-C-A, it's a brand new Pixar movie, I'm pretty sure, involving, like, this boy, this fish, I really am not sure. I will watch the movie pretty soon, but I did see a lot of people were interested in Luca, so I decided, alright, we're gonna check out the world. So if you guys want to see more seed videos or a continuation of this specific video series, all you guys have to do is hit that like button down there, down below. The like goal for today's video is going to be 1 like, ladies and gentlemen. I know the like goal is super high, but I do believe all you guys watching hit that like button right now. We can easily, you know, hit the like goal, but let's get started. So we're gonna do a starting map and a bonus chest for this, just so we get some extra stuff right away. The world type will be infinite. The seed will literally be Luca, L-U-C-A with a capital L. And we are actually gonna be doing something a little bit different with this one. So we're gonna turn on show coordinates just in case anything crazy happens on, you know, a specific timestamp. You guys can go to that location too if you guys wanna check it out. But something I did wanna try is the caves and cliffs feature, just because, you know, it's something that's going to be a thing soon, so I decided why the heck not. We're going to turn on cheats just in case we need them for anything. Other than that, everything will be, you know, like, default, and multiplayer will be off, so if anything shows up, you know, we were the only ones on the world. So let's create the world right now. First seed video in a while. I'm kind of nervous. This has always been kind of like a mixed bag with the series, because sometimes something crazy happens, sometimes, like, kind of, you know, like, generic stuff happens, but here we go. This is our spawn point, and okay, all right, I see a goat already. Not too sure what happens. I thought I got a bonus chest, but I don't know where it is, and we are on the corner of this map. All right, that's a good sign. I want to see, maybe my bonus chest like is underground. Okay, no, it's not. That's weird. We didn't get a bonus chest even though I kind of, you know, requested for one. Huh. Okay. A little strange. I'm not sure what to really expect with this, but what I want you guys to do for me to help me out with this, let me know what you guys know about Luca. If it's like, it was a good movie, first of all, because I do want to like check it out. I've always been into Pixar and Disney movies, and I don't know. I haven't watched anything new recently, and you know, Luca is a thing that, you know, seems like a lot of people like. So let me know from a scale through 1 through 10, 1 being really bad, 10 being super good, how good the movie was, okay? But alright, alright, alright. First things first, let's gather material because we didn't get our bonus chest. We need to actually make some stuff, and then we will traverse the world and see if we can find anything insane. We gotta, first of all, think about surviving. Second of all, you know, just kind of, you know, figure things out as we go along. So there we go. Make some crafting table, make some sticks, and place that down, and make our starting tool, which is the wooden pickaxe. I think if we put the map on the offhand, then we can, you guys can see where we are at all times. That would be actually pretty helpful, so let's do that. I need to also get some stone, that way we can switch to stone tools right away. Oh, perfect, right, okay. Literally some stone right here, which is great. Oh man, we just gotta quickly make these tools, guys, kind of get started on everything, so we're gonna be as efficient as possible, too. So at the moment we get 3, we can quickly make a stone pickaxe, get rid of the wooden one, and then grab all the stuff we need. So, sword, shovel, pickaxe, and axe. I think that's all we're gonna need, and this should cover all of it. Let's make another set of sticks, and then sword, axe, and shovel. Alright, that should be everything we do need for this. I forgot we already have a pickaxe, but that's fine. And, okay, it's kind of weird how, like, I don't know if you guys have noticed that, but some blocks just do not break right away. that was weird. Okay, let's see if I can, like, kind of recreate it. Okay, no, I guess that's fine. I don't know if maybe it's some blocks, and we need some food, that's right. Man, if there's any coal anywhere, that would be perfect. Okay, I see a pig over here too. Let's try not to, like, sprint jump too much, because I think that's what causes, like, hunger to, like, go down a lot. And, oh, coal. Okay, you know what? This is perfect. We should also grab enough for a furnace, now that I think about it. So, let's do that. There we go. Furnace. And Some coal. Man, it's been a while since I did a seed video. If you guys have been watching me for a while, I've actually done, like, kind of a seed video series where I went to, like, a whole ton of different seeds. If you guys want me to go try out some, you know, insane ones, recommend some in the comment section. I don't know. We'll see what happens, and we'll see what's up. Okay. Let's quickly grab all of this just to make sure we have enough, and we're gonna, you know, stay within the vicinity of the map. That way, you know, like, we kind of, you know, can track where we are at all times. So, oh boy, okay. Alright, surviving's always been kind of difficult, but, also, okay, so this is something I did in the past, but I want to know if you guys maybe want, like, a change in the formula. So usually these videos are uncut, so you guys, you know I didn't edit anything crazy in, right? So, like, you know, if there are edits, it's, like, zoom-ins and stuff like that, right? Instead of, you know, an actual cut of, you know, like video, the part of the video just being, you know, cut off, right, and gone. If you guys want it to stay like that, let me know, or if you guys, you know, would be fine and completely trust me with, you know, cutting up the video a little bit just for entertainment purposes, let me know as well. But I feel like, you know, with the uncut part, it's like, you guys can just kind of see, you know, if anything crazy happens, like, you know, plus, you know, sometimes, okay, a lot of the times I do miss a lot of things, like, that happen in the video, like, something crazy could have happened literally, like, a minute ago, 5 seconds ago, or just now, and maybe I didn't notice it, but you guys did. I don't want to accidentally cut something out that, you know, may seem important. And okay, cows are literally spawning right before our eyes. What the heck? Alright, you know what? One thing I do know about Luca is, you know, there's something to do with the water. So maybe if we, like, kind of, you know, explore the water soon, that would be... Okay, what the heck is that? You guys see that, right? Can we go underwater for a bit? Wait, what? Why is it gone? What? Oh, it's that! Okay, that's right. They're like... I forgot what that thing is called, but it does glow. I completely forgot. I thought I found something strange already, but I guess not. I don't know. Okay. Alright, something we will need to do for a second, though, is really cook up some food, because we will literally starve if we don't figure this out right now. While that's happening, I guess we can just kind of look around, gather a bit more wood for later that we might need. I'm thinking about maybe making a boat and just kind of, like, going through the area to see if we can find anything strange. I don't know. That might be the right move. It might not be. I'm really kind of unsure of what to do. And alright, we lost our sprint, but no big deal. We have food cooking up, so as soon as that's done, that should be fine. In the time that's being cooked, we can gather some more wood for later. Okay. Alright, it's about to be nighttime too, which, okay, I kind of thought, you know, it's been a while since I've done this, and usually the bonus chest does help out a lot, but, guess not today. Where is the bonus chest, though? I turned it on, right? Did I, like, maybe I'll, I don't know, when I edit this, I'll obviously see, you know, if I turn it on or not, which I'm pretty sure I did. Like, I am almost 100% sure, but... Okay, what the heck is that? Huh, okay. Just a small little island. Let's gather some more cows for later, but there should be enough food for now. As soon as that one's done, we should have enough food for, like, you know, whatever we're gonna need. But right now, let's go craft maybe a boat for later. I'm not sure if we're gonna really need one yet, but I feel like maybe getting through the water might be a better idea, because, you know, it is Luca. It is what it is. Add wooden shovel, and now we can make a boat. There we go. Go. Perfect. Alright. You know what? We're not gonna have to worry about this for now, and let's just go into the waters and see what's up. I want to stay within the map. Actually, it's not going to water yet. I want to stay within the map, like, you know, load up more of this map to see if we can find anything strange, but for now, I don't know. I really don't know what to really expect. It's a pretty cool seed, though. I do like the whole caves and cliffs. It feels like things are a lot, you know, like, you know, mountains are a lot larger. I don't know if these are the crazy cliffs yet, but hey, when we see them, I'm pretty sure we'll know. Hello there, pigs. Have you guys seen a mermaid boy? I think that's what Luca is. I don't know if that's, like, an official name. I don't know. I just know it's, like, a boy fish thing. I'm really not sure. I really need to watch it. Man, okay, you know what? If you guys give me, like, some, I guess, reviews for the movie in the comments to, like, convince me to watch it. No spoilers, please. Let me know, okay? And, sheep. Perfect. And horses. Perfect. Actually, not really. You guys are not what I was looking for. But it's fine. You know? This is a little weird. I've never seen a spruce tree with these colored leaves before. Is this normal? Let me know if that's normal, guys. Or maybe it's part of the new update. And, oh! What the heck is this? Hello there. Okay, let's go check out this area a little bit, I guess. We'll go, like, a little around to see if we'll find anything strange. I guess it's more of an overhang, and what's that new block called? That's not deep slate, right? That can't be deep slate. No, deep slate is probably deeper, right? You know what? Let's go check it out for a minute. Let's see what this block is. I keep forgetting what it's called, and it's gonna bug me if I don't figure it out. So let's do this, and we'll do a little bit of a speed bridging. There we go. Let's see, what's this block called? Dripstone block. Okay, that was actually... Oh, okay. Not my pickaxe. Okay, you know what? Oh! Oh, glow squids. Huh. I mean, that's kind of cool, I guess. It makes areas like... Oh, yo, the underwater looks so cool. Maybe we should go into a cave? What do you guys think? Huh. Okay, you know what? If we find a cave entrance, maybe we'll go into a cave. And what the heck is that? Why is there just some wool? Oh, okay, right. We're in a spruce forest. So I think, like, the wolves just, like, attack sheep, right? I'm pretty sure. Huh. And there's a lot more glow squid here. And what's that called? An axodal? I don't know if I'm, like, pronouncing that correctly. If you guys know how to pronounce that as well, please let me know, man. I still don't know what it's called up to this day. Okay, let's go up here. And I kind of wish there was, like, a riverbank we can kind of go through. And a goat. And what the heck? Is this just emerald? Wait, what? Do goats drop anything? No, they don't. Okay, is this just emerald up here? Is this normal? Alright, that's a little bit strange. I mean, yeah, whatever, I guess. Okay. Anyways, back to what I was doing. We need to maybe find a cave entrance. I know caves have been kind of crazy in terms of the new update. It literally is called Caves and Cliffs, so maybe going underground could be something. And since there's a lot of, you know, water actually underground, maybe. I don't know, like, I don't know enough about Luca to really, I don't know, maybe I should have watched the movie first now that I think about it. That might have been the move. Okay. I mean, I can't really regret it now, but now that it's dark, I guess it would be the perfect time to go caving, since we're gonna be in an adventure regardless. So let's find a little bit of a cave opening. We should make some torches while we're here, actually, so there we go. And pig, I am sorry, but you guys will be useful for whenever I get hungry. So thank you very much for the help. Oh, that seems like a pretty promising cave opening. Okay, let's do this. Let's get over there. Oh boy. Alright, okay, I tried speed bridging, guys, but that is, not how you do it. Okay, there we go, and, alright, there we go. And, okay, it really didn't get me far. whatever, we can just jump at this point. Okay, alright, it's getting a little late now, but we should be fine if we manage to make it to that opening. Come on. Okay. Grab this. And there we go. And all right, this was so pointless. Wow, there was nothing there. Well, at least we're loading up more of the map, and now mobs are gonna attack. What the heck? Wait, what? Is this an abandoned village? Okay, Luca Seed, at least in the Caves and Cliffs, has some abandoned villages and some villagers just kind of still being around. Is that normal? Alright, you know what? Right now, you guys kind of just stay out for a minute. I kind of want to see if there's food. Perfect. A furnace. Here's what we can do. We're going to, like, loot this village up and kind of, you know, just so, you know, we can actually have, like, an excuse to, you know, make food. There we go. And there we go. Alright. And we can kind of, you know, as well, just kind of, like, see if this village has anything I can use. So, let's do that. All right, Luca Seed, don't fail me now. Nothing in there. Where am I going? Okay, I mean, I don't know why we'll need snowballs, but we'll take the coal regardless. And okay, all right. Anything in the blast furnace? Absolutely nothing. Oh man, this is such a weird. I mean, I guess we're in the snow biome, but it's kind of weird how this is kind of like outside it. Okay, stop right now. I don't want to die. I don't want to die right now. Okay, I still haven't found a cave, so that would kind of suck to die right now. Okay, nothing too interesting, but whatever. Seems like this house over here might have something, I hope. There's just a cat. Oh, a bell. Yes, I don't know why I like taking bells from villages, but okay, this is such a weird like area actually. Okay, we're gonna go through here, put this down. Emerald leather cap, we'll put that on. No cap right now. Okay, I mean, well, we're capping now, but, you know, earlier, nothing. Okay. All right. I guess we kind of took everything that was important. I mean, there's a lot more, like, houses here. What the heck? Huh. I didn't expect this village to be this huge, but we're gonna take the furnaces. Why the heck not, you know? You never know whenever we'll just need to, like, cook something up. Okay, so there we go. We're just gonna take the furnaces. I don't care. I feel like it would be very useful instead of having to waste our own stone for this. Not right now, Stray. Actually. Okay. It hit me with slowness. Okay. Nope. Okay. Alright. Are dodging your guys' like shots really impossible? Oh, iron. Okay. This is perfect. We can make an iron pickaxe without, you know, much stress. Okay. I get it, buddy. I'm just trying to, like, you know, live right now. Let's head over to the place where we're cooking the food, and we'll make an iron pickaxe there, and then we'll look for a cave, because right now, these mobs aren't giving me the time to really, you know, like, collect myself. And how long do we have slowness for? We have 13 seconds of slowness left, so nothing too bad. Do I remember which one of these houses I just kind of, like, left my stuff in? I'm pretty sure it was this first igloo here. Yes, okay. Thank you. Let's cook you up. Okay, all right. Zombie. Oh my gosh. Yo, these mobs are actually trying to kill me. Okay, put that there. All right, try to stay safe for a minute. And okay, figure out my next move. Not mean to do that. Let's make a pickaxe, all right, if we can. So we're going to need a few sticks. And now we're going to need an iron pickaxe, alright? Now, the good thing about this is we're not really going to need these things here. This is drop whatever I feel like we're not going to need for now. And keep all the stuff that I feel like we will need. So we're going to make this leather tunic. That way we have a little bit of protection from, you know, the situation now. We're going to drop some stuff I don't feel I'll need. We're going to keep the bell for fun. Alright, we should be good with that. Alright, so now, as much as I want to wait for this food to be done, I feel like we just don't have, okay, you saw that, how that didn't break, right? That's what I was talking about earlier. But, okay, but I just feel like we don't have the time or the luxury to really be sticking around when we should be looking for a cave area, so, oh gosh, okay. Alright. Again, if you guys saw anything unusual, let me know in the comment section down below, but oh my goodness. Okay, we need a cave entrance or we need to dig straight down, which I would prefer not to do. Let's see if we can find something natural. Cave entrance. Oh, that zombie has a cool sword, but right now I'm not gonna fight these mobs because they might actually kill me. I thought that was a cave entrance and I was about to like scream of joy. Well, not really scream of joy, because actually, like, I'm not even joking, guys. When I'm filming this, it's like 2:44 a.m. so it's pretty close to 3 a.m. And, okay, I can't really scream, because I don't want to, like, you know, disturb the whole, all the other people, you know? So, yeah, like, okay, spider, can you show me, like, a cave opening? People downstairs, people upstairs would literally yell, and, you know, noise complaints happen, and is that a village? Okay, I guess we'll head towards the village to see if we can find anything, you know, of substantial value. Another abandoned village. What? Why are there just, like, abandoned villages here? Alright. We'll see if there's a blacksmith. I don't think we should waste time really, like, looting it right now, considering we just looted a different village. But, nope. Nothing. Oh, but you know what we can take, though? If you guys have seen my seed videos in the past, these things here have always been super useful. Why were there, like, 10,000 arrows being shot in my direction? Alright, not right now. I'm not gonna, like, go for every fight I see. Again, this is for the sake of, you know, finding Luca, maybe. I don't know what to expect in the seed series. Okay, alright, I get it. You guys don't want me here. I am not welcome right now. Okay, making that, chest plate was a good idea. Alright. What? Is that a cat? Okay, alright. Not right now, please. I am just trying to survive right now, please. This is literally just gonna be my food, okay? Let me do what I need to. Skeleton, cat, you can leave, okay? Alright. You know, we should have enough. Let me just gather these last few ones and we're gonna leave. We're gonna leave this village right away. This is not a safe area. Okay. All right. Maybe we might actually have to dig straight down too, because I am not finding any cave entrances anywhere. On the bright side, though, we are on the other side of the map, if you guys look on the left-hand corner. So, good news. Bad news, I still have no idea which way we're getting. Okay. All right, let's go here. Break this up. There we go. Thank you very much for the help. All right. Maybe what we should do is get on the boat this time. Ooh, I'm just a little worried because, like, I can't really, like, enlighten the area at all while in the boat. But hopefully it's not too dark for anyone to not see anything, I guess. Okay. I think this direction might be the way to go. It's about to be daytime, too, which I feel, you know, we kind of wasted a day. But, oh, dude, these cave and cliff areas, like, underwater, makes the underwater, like, so, I don't know, it makes it, like, so full of life now. I don't know if you guys kind of noticed, like, I felt like the aquatic update should have done that, but, man, you guys saw that earlier, right? That was so cool. Okay, all right, whatever. And dead end, but we're still within the map area, so good news. Okay, kind of weird how we haven't found a cave entrance yet, but we can kind of deal with it. Let's head towards this direction. Maybe if we just stay in a body of water, we'll find something interesting. It is like Luca, so maybe. And it is still within the map, so maybe we can use this to our advantage. All right, so let's do that. Get on and see what the area has to show. Okay, already an intriguing find. What the heck is this? Normally like above water, you guys see that, right? What do you guys think the chances are that it could be Luca's house or something on land? Nah, I don't know. I really have never seen it yet. I should really check it out. Hello. Oh, that is really strange. Oh, but a fishing rod, some wheat, some coal. Thank you very much for that. Nothing else too unusual here. Let's go check out that weird structure over there. We just left a boat there, I know, but let's see. What if we broke into it? Anything intriguing here? Okay, nothing really. Don't know what this structure is about, but I'm just gonna make bets that there's really nothing strange there. Okay. Nothing too strange to see. But we have to, you know, still kind of look around and see if we can find anything cool. I'm gonna look at the water a bit, too, to see if maybe the water has anything strange that I should probably investigate. The issue is we can't, like, really survive too long underwater because we need something called oxygen, right? So, what the heck is up with that place there? Is that, like, wait, are these the new cliffs? Like, it's literally going above, like, cloud level. Oh. So I guess these are the whole cliff biomes, and whoa, there are vines on the sides. I've never seen, like, islands like these before. You guys see that, right? Okay, I am, like, my curiosity has been, you know... Okay, we're curious now. Do we have any blocks? Oh, here we go. All right, perfect. This is also a good, like, you know, little, like, monument we can put down to, you know, tell me where I was before. And, okay, vines everywhere. What the heck? I've never seen a biome like this before. I'm assuming this is part of the new update, huh? Like, part of this is just me, like, discovering, like, the new caves and cliffs stuff. I know we're outside the map right now, but I just want to go on top of the clouds and see if we can, like, maybe use it as a vantage point for anything. Okay, there we go. Okay, let me go up. Okay, thank you very much. And, oh my gosh, I feel like I'm so high. Like, I'm so high up, guys. You guys see that? And does it snow at higher elevations? Yeah, what the heck? Oh my goodness, this is actually so cool. We have bunnies up here. Hello, bunnies. I'm just here trying to, you know, use this place as a good vantage point. Hello, anything cool here? Oh, wow, we are in a cloud. Oh, that is so cool. What? Okay, can I get up, please? Can I please get up? Okay, thank you. All right. And here we are. Can I, like, get up anywhere? Oh, wow, this is actually so cool. I don't think it makes for a good vantage point, though, considering we can't see anything but, you know, to see, but... Oh, we're inside powdered snow right now, I'm pretty sure. Oh, that is so strange to be inside snow. Oh, that is so strange. Imagine if you can die from freezing in Minecraft, guys. That would be so horrible. Why can't I get out? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Is this supposed to happen? Are we stuck? Okay, okay. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do that. That was... Okay, so that's the dangers of powdered snow, I guess. Alright, we need to use actual blocks to get out. Okay, there we go. Let's try to launch and land in it, I guess. And stand on land here. Okay, that was so strange. Huh. I guess that's what powdered snow is. You gotta be a bit careful when you're in higher elevations, but... What the heck is that? Wait, what the heck? Okay, okay, I don't know why I dropped that, but you guys see that, right? Okay, I'm gonna try not to die while I go down. And get another source of food, my cooked mutton. Thank you, sheep that I killed earlier. But you guys see that, right? What the heck is that? Cows! I will, I should have enough food. You guys can survive, actually. I just want to see what that is. Okay. Alright, alright. Is that a tree in, like, water? Alright, nothing too strange about this area besides that, but... Huh. What is this? Is this like a tree that can grow underwater, guys? Is this like something new? You guys see that, right? What? Can trees grow underwater like this, or... I am so confused. Okay. Alright, this seed... At the very least, is a little bit weird, unless I'm just, like, completely missing, you know, new updates and all that. Huh. Again, let me know in the comment section down below if any of these were just things that are part of the new update, but I am genuinely so confused right now, so... I don't know, guys. Anyways, if you guys did enjoy this video, however, drop down a like. If you guys want a continuation of this seed or want me to try out another seed, give me some suggestions in the comment section down below and subscribe for more videos just like this. If you guys want to see more videos just like this, there should be two videos on screen you guys could check out. Watch either one if you guys want to be entertained a little bit longer. But that's going to be it for me. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys later. And, yeah, see you guys in the next part if you guys want another part.